I love you, Naley. And it scares me a little bit, but there it is. I was so scared. I was so terrified. Then I saw you. I promised myself that if I could just get up, I'd walk over to you and tell you how much I need you. How much I want you. Nothing else matters.
You love this girl. And even if you're gonna catch pneumonia, your ass is gonna stand out here in the rain. Until you convince her to forgive you. Just come on, Hales. Just meet me halfway here.
Haley, but I'm still proud of you. Every day. Wait, it's all getting ruined.
No, you don't need all that stuff. You got me.
Since you've been gone. Just relax.
We're done.
We did so good. We did so good. We have a son.
Welcome to the world, James Lucas Scott. Look, it's your daddy.
He's so beautiful. Haley.
What are you doing?
Over the past year, I learned so much about life and love. And even if I could, I wouldn't take back all the bad stuff that's happened between us. Because it brought us here, this moment, this river. Marry me, Haley. Marry me again in front of all our friends and our family.
Always. Always and forever. There's one word that will free us from the weight and the pain of life. And that word is love. And I believe that. That doesn't mean that it hasn't been hard or that it won't be. It just means that I found a stillness and a bravery in myself with you. You make me brave. And I will love you until the end of time. You love me?
Of course I do, you dork. With all my heart I do.
Sorry.
Here we go. Come on.
You got me hollows. These aren't sad tears, they're happy tears.
All right, well, how about from now on we do smiles for happy instead? What is it?
I'm pregnant. I think it's gonna be a girl.
Hi, Hales.
Say that again.
Hi, Hales.
I can't believe you're really here. Are you okay?